And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Finished the Kasumi mission. Kasumi Stolen Memories DLC, last episode. Just read a whole bunch
of... No messages for you, Commander.
Thanks, Kelly. You're interrupting me. Gotta think of the audience, Kelly. The broodlings. Ugh, back stretch. Anyway, we did a lot of reading, and we checked up with the crew last episode, and now we're... I think we gotta head back and get fuel, and then we can continue on somewhere else. Boltzmann. Widow. Now, there's nothing else, right? Just checking... I hate that you can't, like, zoom out. So I can see the whole system... You know, on the screen at once would be great. But anyway, that's a minor thing. I'm just going this way a little bit. Okay, I don't see anything. Gotta head back. I know, we're almost there. I'm a professional. Let's go get fuel. No, so you can never get partial fuel. You can always only, you know, get completely fueled up. But that's alright. Getting partially fueled up wouldn't help that much. Oh, wait. We actually have to go to the mass relay. Because we are done with this system. Local cluster. We don't have anything to do there yet, so I'm not going to go there yet. So we came from Omega originally, explored that whole cluster. Recruit the convict and secure smuggled cargo. Let's go here first. Let's go to Eagle Nebula and recruit the Krogan. We have a Krogan, apparently. Plenty of stuff around here. More systems. We got Korlus. We got some more planets. And more systems. Let's check out. Okay, that's the mass relay orbiting. And then this is. Okay, let's check this. Gregas. So as in the last game, or the first game rather, I like to explore from the outermost planet and go inward for some reason. I don't know why, so doing that now. Cold and distant, Gregas is currently 65% rock by mass and 35% frozen methane and nitrogen ices. In the planet's summer years, these percentages change as the sun heats its ice and it evaporates into a thin atmosphere. Its calcium-heavy crust has been scouted by countless Korlus surveying teams, most of whom came back empty-handed. We will scan. Oh, rich. Nice. I'm not going to get any iridium. Seems to be very common to find that. Look for something else, like... Platinum?
Probe away.
We ended up getting a few iridium anyway. You can now afford the Thanix Cannon Research Project. Good. Yeah, that's right, we only needed a little platinum. We were like so close to it. I remember now. Nice. Palladium.
Launching probe.
Hmm. probe platinum. Away. Done with Gregas. Alright, so that's the fuel depot. What's in orbit here? This planet. Blung! Korlus. A hydrogen helium gas giant, Korlus is used by countless spaceships to discharge their drive cores after coming into the system. Commercial vessels restock on their supplies of helium-3 from one of its many orbital platforms. Travel advisory. Piracy at helium-3 refueling stations is common in the Imir system. Visitors are encouraged to use the escorts provided by the Korlus security fleet to and from the system's mass relay. To prevent escort fraud, always ask for identification from the escort ships and compare them to those found on the Korlus security fleet's extranet sites. Scan. Moderate. Some platinum, maybe?
Probe away.
We've got a lot of platinum and palladium here, or at least a good amount.
Probe launched.
Together they were worth it.
Launching probe.
Oh, we didn't get the little that time. Alright, I'm done. Now to the innermost planets here. Go to Korlus last. Osalary. Osalary, Covis Solarian for the Fire Maiden, is a boiling hot dwarf planet close to the G-class star Imir. Too hot for lucrative exploitation, its only satellites are defunct solar arrays destroyed by pirates long ago. Moderate. Wait, wait, that's a good one right there.
Launching probe.
Nice. Nice.
Launching probe.
A lot of minerals here. Now finally, Korlus. A garbage scow with a climate was how one Citadel Council member described Korlus at the turn of the century, and ever since then the Korlus Tourist Bureau has been attempting to rebrand their planet. It hasn't worked, though they've tried calling it the recycling center of the galaxy. Corruption scandals and a staggering murder rate ensure that Korlus's image is permanently stained. Korlus's biggest business in the recycling of decommissioned or junked spacecraft into their components' parts, or is the recycling of, etc. While the invention of Omnigel has made this process significantly cleaner, it is still a dirty business that chokes Korlus' sky with smog and fills its ports with megatons of scrap. A shady hospitality industry and a scavenger underclass round out the spectacle of urban decay. Travel advisory. Korlus ranks second in murder per capita in the Terminus systems and first in off-worlder murder. Great. Civilian traffic is encouraged to employ security professionals when visiting. Population. Okay, it's 3,800,000,000 estimate. colony founded in 1781 CE. Capital is Chokwo, though it is disputed. So people are not agreeing what's even the capital. I wonder if they murder people over that. Orbital period is 1.5 Earth years. So longer year, longer day. Slightly greater atmospheres and gravity. Let's land there and try not to get killed. Oh, could I have scanned the planet? I'm trying. I may or may not remember after I leave here. Because she's loyal, it says that. That's cool. I'm gonna choose Kasumi this time. Oh, forgot I have to go. Cycle appearance. I like her original appearance better. I can't cycle other appearances, I guess. At some point we'll be able to do that. Maybe when they get they become loyal. You can change their appearance. Although when I finished that last mission, we did get an additional, you know, outfit for her, I saw. So it could be just that. Garrison Kasumi. Bloop. Alright, I'm saving my points. Oh, she's only got one squad point? Well, then I can't get any of this crap. I don't know why I thought she had more. I'm gonna save his too. Because he only got two. Okay. I'm gonna keep what we have currently. Ooh, look at that thing. Collector's assault rifle. The collector's main weapon uses the same principles as a human assault rifle, but its organic components clearly set it apart. Its power source seems to be an internal organ with biotic capacitance. Its ammunition resembles pellets of metallic enamel that strip shields off enemies with deadly accuracy. Holy crap. Garrus has this? It's a frickin' living rifle. Vindicator. I guess I'll keep that. Locust. I'll just keep what they have. Cool.
Dossier doesn't say if Okeer is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Loudspeakers. Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Right. Infiltrate the Blue Sun's compound. So that's the guy's name? Travel to Korlus. Okay. What's his name? His name is Okeer? Dr. Okeer. He's a doctor. As well. Millennia of combat and strategic experience, rumored familiarity with collector technology. A brilliant and brutal Krogan warlord who fought in the Krogan rebellions, Dr. Okeer has become obsessed with saving the Krogan people from the Genophage and is believed to have contacted the collectors in an attempt to gain technology to that end. He's currently in a Blue Sun's camp on Korlus, though the nature of his relationship with the mercenary group is unknown. Map. Supposed to eventually go that way. Let's see if there's anything around here.
That's it?
Nope, I'm just looking around. I just feel kind of stupid walking around with my gun out all the time. You know, it doesn't look as stupid as in the first game, anyway. I want to make a secondary key, actually. I was going to do this off screen, but I forgot. So I can run quicker. General use cover stuff. Secondary. What is that? Order form up and unbound. I don't use that. I mean, if I need to, I can always go here and move them around, right? I think. Not even sure to tell you the truth. So now I can run, right? I can run. Good. That'll make things a little more responsive. I'm being, like, ultra careful here. And right now I'm keeping the gun out.
Being hired is merely the beginning. You must earn your place in the mighty army we are building.
So this is like some kind of training exercise or to prove yourself or something. Like, tryouts.
Look out post ahead, and they're ready for us.
Going to cover!
What?
No shields!
I missed, but I think she got him. Or he got him. Someone got him. Wounded merc. No clips? No clips? Well, you're jumping off stuff. You know it's easier to just walk around it. Hi.
Shit. Shit. I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't berserkers. Not at range.
His teeth are messed up.
Or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
What's a metagel? Change your mind?
I've got a nice application of metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking...
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there,
He's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
Yeah, reply with bad directions, if you know it's good for you.
You heard the man on the radio. He needs direction.
I don't have the info they want. You showed up before I could get my normal sightings.
You have other problems.
Patrol, pack sighting east of station 2. Yeah.
Copy, east of 2.
Bitch, they'll run blind into Krogan.
Why Krogan?
What is Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Okay, tell me about the Warlord.
Have you seen Okeer? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What kind of fortifications are there?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
Alright, well, start running.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
You know, I would have helped him.
Why chase him off so soon?
Some people need a heavy hand. Come on. Our Warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Renegade. Paragon plus 7.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
Legal and otherwise.
Oh. Hostiles, stay sharp.
Take cover!
Concussive shot ready.
About this over here. Nothing. Oh. I guess there we can go around, okay. That scared me a little. Oh crap! Oh, I forgot to turn on my incendiary. Oops.
Concussive shot ready.
I guess he used it? I couldn't tell. He's far ahead.
Concussive shot ready.
I guess that's just on his ammo. Jerked around there. Sun's armor there. along with the guys we were shooting at, right? Oh boy. I'm still getting hit over here, huh?
What? To worry about. There we go. One less to worry
about. Ooh, nice. I saw that. That was awesome. That's the first time I noticed that working. They're like really entrenched in over here. Loaded at the end, that was cool. Right.
The Krogans are your example and your warning. As ferocious as they are, failures are expendable.
These guys are in really good positions, I find. But still quite killable. Cover. Oh my. Let's help the Krogan. Teamwork, baby. Teamwork. As long as you don't jump in front of me shooting. Tank grown Krogan. Oh, whoops.
Maybe that's all of them.
Come in peace. Hello? You have no face, sir.
You are different. New. You don't smell like this world.
Oh, you're smelling my boobs.
7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you... something makes me speak.
Night cycles? 7 days?
Lab bred, but full grown?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred... to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Hmm. So only 7 days old. How do you know how to speak English? Let alone Krogan.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
Ah, exactly.
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. I still don't know what the goal was, though.
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Nobody's perfect. Don't be so hard on yourself. Jador?
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
It kind of sounds like Lawrence Fishburne. The voice and the enemy?
Okeer's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It like that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
Is what he's saying possible?
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okeer expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success so far.
So you failed?
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
Maybe spending his week-long childhood in a tank made him crazy, like that Merc said.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
You're a little upset about this whole not-perfect thing, huh? Show me the lab.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okeer.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts. Behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
So there's more soldiers on the way. Grr!
Not exactly subtle, but I like it.
So do I.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Huh. Why have you stayed here?
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run. And I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
Where'd you go? I thought you were coming with us. Let me look around the rest of the place.
I think we got them all!
Hold on. Yeah. Did I get it? I think I was standing so near it, it automatically got added. So here, nothing. Alright. Blue Sun's corpse.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay short.
2,000 credits. Nice. His pay.